Struggling with optimizing the largest contentful paint and images above the fold? Or do you just want to speed up your website further? Meet WP Rocket 3.16, the latest WP Rocket major version, to automatically improve LCP and PageSpeed Insight scores. How is that possible? Well, this new major release automatically optimizes the largest contentful paint element and the images above the fold by excluding them from lazy loading. The 3.16 new feature is the first one on the market to tackle such a complex optimization without extra charge or complicated settings. Let's understand what WP Rocket 3.16 does and why it's a game changer to speed up your website. Images above the fold are what you see first, without scrolling. You need to exclude them from lazy loading. Delaying the loading is the opposite of what we want. Users need to see these images as soon as possible because they're at the top of the page. Until now, you needed to manually identify and exclude the images above the fold from lazy loading for each page of your website, and for mobile and desktop. But WP Rocket 3.16 does it for you automatically. WP Rocket turns off lazy loading only for the content above the fold, allowing those images to load as quickly as possible, improving your LCP score dramatically. This is WP Rocket 3.15, and then simply activating 16 changes the largest contentful paint to 2 seconds and increases the performance to 98. For a deeper explanation of how this works, as well as more information about the testing performed, check out the blog post on wp-rocket.me. Another change coming to 3.16 is the removal of the cache tab in the admin. Some of the options in there were so commonly turned on that they're now simply on by default all the time, such as the mobile cache option. Some were moved to other areas. The cache lifetime has been moved to advanced, for instance. You can see it here. As a result, the admin UI is less cluttered and users have fewer decisions they have to make to get a fast site experience. Once again, WP Rocket makes web performance optimization easy for anyone while allowing you to speed up your website in a few clicks and save time and effort. Update WP Rocket to 3.16 or get it today from wp-rocket.me and let us know what you think.